reading. 1 Kings chapter 3, 1 through 12. At evening, the Lord appeared to Solomon in a dream by night, and God said, "Ask what I should give you." And Solomon said, "You have shown great and steadfast love to your servant, my father David, because he walked before you in faithfulness, in righteousness, and in a righteous heart toward you, and you have kept for him his great and steadfast love, and have given him a son to sit on his throne today. And now, O Lord my God, you have made your servant king in place of my father David. Although I am only on the touch, I do not have enough to go above a man, and your servant is in the midst of the people whom you have chosen, the great people, so many Christ that you might be number of power. Give your servant, therefore, an understanding mind to have your people able to discern between good and evil before who can govern this, the great people." It pleased the Lord that Solomon had asked this. God said to him, "Because you have asked this and have not asked for yourself for all the life of riches or for the life of your enemies, but you have asked for yourself understanding to discern what is right. I now do according to your word. Indeed, I give you a wise and discerning mind. No one like you has been before you. No one like you shall arise after you." The word of the Lord.